Gabe, great to have you back with us here on the south end of the Vegas Strip, inside T-Mobile Arena. The Golden Knights and the Avalanche, as the Golden Knights play their final home game in 2018. And the Golden Knights have allowed just 6 power play goals at home all year, but 3 of those 6 have come in their last 4 games. Score right off the bat. Rantanen threw it in from the point. Comfort deflected it by Fleury, and it took the Avalanche 5 seconds on the power play.
Perfect position. Nobody picks him up, and he's able just to deflect this pass. No chance for Fleury on that one. 1-0 Colorado.
Avalanche third in the Central at the Christmas break. 5 of the 8 playoff teams in the West were from the Pacific. And Stastny scores! On his own rebound! Paul Stastny puts it in!
You watch this puck come up the wall. Nate Schmidt, you can see the Colorado players get trapped on the wall. He makes a little play inside to Tuck, who gives it to Stastny. He takes it to the net. And on the rebound, he gets the backhand pass. Grubauer and Stastny able to tie this one up.
Up the wing, it's Matt Nieto with Soderberg going to the net. Throws it towards the cage, and Fleury squeezes tight. Now Girard to play it out. McNabb wanted to get to the bench, but the play came right back to him. So into the zone comes McKinnon with a wrist shot on a save. Fleury, he'll hold it.
Well, they're just that type of line. You want to limit them as much as you can. And a real good point. I think the Golden Knights have done a good job of forcing the puck.
Fleury able to turn the way down low as Jost was digging away. But pops loose for Tuck. Here's Theodore. Cross Pirri at one time. Blocked in front. Tuck trying to move it. Pirri across for Theodore. Walks in a couple of steps. Pass across and intended for Pirri. Blocked by Bork. And the Avalanche on the move out of the box. Rantanen into the zone. Little backhander towards it. Tipped off the post by Soderberg.
Just going to go off the post. Fleury with the poke check. And a little tip by Soderberg. Off the feed by Rantanen. A great backhand pass. There's the deflection, brings off the post.
Clock ticking down to the halfway mark of the third period. Tuck will bank it out. Here's Stastny with Pirri on the rush and Tuck coming to the net. Pirri's pass block, second set, score! Brandon Pirri from long range, off the post and in to give the Golden Knights a 2-1 lead.
What a shot by Pirri, the first chance. He's trying to send a pass towards the net. Gets blocked, comes right back to him, and it's never a bad play to throw it on net. This one finds its way to the back.
Down the board for Rantanen. He'll walk it in a couple of steps. Pirri out top, takes a look. McKinnon off now to Rantanen, a drive and a save. Fleury, and the rebound cleared by McNabb. Now Johnson across for Rantanen. Back out top, check it, Pirri, drive, save made by Fleury, and the rebound to the corner. Eakin on the draw against Landeskog. Puck down, battle for possession. Marchessault trying to kill some time along the boards, and that's it! The Golden Knights in their final home game of 2018, a 2-1 win over Colorado.
So a solid win by the Golden Knights tonight. You like everybody was involved in this. Able to generate 43 shots on net. It maybe didn't go their way. They didn't come as much as they'd like. They got enough goals to win.